Hello, I'm John Russell. Let's continue our exploration of common words, phrases, and expressions. In a recent video, we explored how to pronounce the word hello. Now, we should move on to a common introduction. My name is... We have three words and three vowel sounds. Let's explore each in turn. Let's start with the word my. Here, we have the vowel sound that can be written like this in International Phonetic Alphabet, or IPA. To make the vowel sound, our lips must be open and not rounded. They move a bit when making the vowel sound, like this. I. I. Now, practice saying the word my. My. Then, we have the word name. It has the vowel sound that is written like this in IPA. To make this sound, our lips should not be relaxed, and our tongue should move from a middle high to high position in our mouth. A. A. Now try saying the word name. Name. Finally, we have the word is. It has the vowel sound that is written like this in IPA. Our lips should be relaxed. Our tongue should be high and relaxed, and the sides of our tongue should touch our upper back teeth, like this. I, I. Now say the word is. There you have it. My name is... That's all for today. Keep up the good work.